again, Martin Tyler here, Alan Smith alongside me, of course, and today our match comes from the third round of the Daily Knockout Tournament.
Yeah, really good atmosphere for Martin. Starting to get to the business end of this tournament.
Progress with this attack. After giving the player the benefit of the doubt about that, but he's given the free kick. Dele Alli made the challenge well. Being pressed here. Fernandinho attacking now. To cut that out. Sharp movement. Now, can he take them off? There's a goal to put them in front. He's tucked it away. Well out of the goalkeeper's reach.
I love to see that. Can't have to whack it from that kind of position. A side-footed one.
So the first goal is 1-0. Return pass. And the attack here. And that's a match. Way off target. Will be fair try. Here's Conte. That's a cross the field to try and switch the play. Forward play from them.
Has indicated there will be a new rank of 3 minutes for added time.
Surely, out of the contest almost before it began. Here's Ali. Now, last. Quick-witted. Quick his movement too to intercept there. Onto the attack now. With the intentions of the opponent. So on we go into the second half of this match in the third round of the Daily Knockout Tournament. Some potential in this move. Advantage from the referee after that foul challenge. Fernandinho attacking now. Alexandro. Here's the chance to get him across. Great power with the header.
position. Just.
Good bit.